again, it's very difficult to achieve balance. I think firstly, self-regulation and responsibility assumed by the platforms will be helped. And then looking for not only a regulation and laws that they are effective, but also policies, modern policies, innovative policies that approach the issue, taking into account all the relevant aspects. So not only obviously protection of minors and protection of freedom of speech and so on, but also innovation and the idiosyncrasies of and technologies of platforms.